The more labels you carry, the more oppression you carry, and the more complicated it becomes.
Actually, I think it's a great opportunity for me. I gain lots of experience, especially for before I don't have any experience as like a working with disabled community or deaf community. But when I attend this session, I gain lots of information.
It's really different and it's a new experience for everybody, I think. Because when they learn from us, they think, okay, now we learn the different way.
Now I can recognize the signs of oppression in myself and in somebody else. So this is what I took away from the group. I don't have to hold it in anymore. And I can talk about it if I have to. That's what this group has taught me.
So I would like to be able to be more gentle with myself, and because also that isn't a very good way to model behavior for my kids or for my clients either. If I can't accept myself, how can I teach them to accept who they are?
The benefits that I've gained are just the knowledge that I'm not alone, and there's always somebody to talk to about issues regarding oppression and regarding my feelings. That I know now that my feelings matter to somebody else. I knew it before, but I know it's reiterated even more.
all the people are really very friendly. And personally, when I attend this group, I feel, sometimes I feel emotional. Personally, I feel now more stronger. And thank you to Springtide to give me this chance.